I want to end my part of the program with a song called Upon This Rock. And this is a song that comes from a conversation that Jesus had with Peter. And I want you to hear this as the conversation that you're listening in on, of Jesus talking to Peter. And he talks to Peter about his faith. And he tells him that upon his faith, he will build his church. The church doesn't seem to be quite as popular as it used to be. Some folks don't find it even relevant at all. But I believe that the teachings of Jesus are still as relevant today as they were when he talked to Paul. Amen. A long time ago. You will see the things that never die. You will know and recognize by simple childlike faith the priceless truth others will deny. When others say I'm just a man who likes to dream, when others call miracle a myth, you listen for eternity in moments as they pass and see with spirit eyes what others miss. Upon this rock I'll build my kingdom, and on this rock forever and ever it shall stand, and all the powers of hell itself shall nevermore prevail against it, for Satan's thrones are built on sinking sand. Upon this rock I'll build my kingdom, and on this rock forever and ever it shall stand. Upon this rock of revelation I'll build a strong
in a simple carpenter, you see the Son of God. If you will choose to lose when you could win, if you will give your life away for nothing.